lays it to Eichmann, and then the rest comes from Mick Luckers. Watch this, Mick.
Eichmann did a great job, one of holding back, not getting an offside position, pulling back the leg and just letting go of the bullet. Great goal, great composure, one-touch passes. I think they used all three there.
Oh, this is dangerous. Uden hit the post! As the ball gets in the American penalty box, this would have tied it. Uden, was that a handball? I don't know. He drops it left foot. Hit the post. Oh, my. That happened in Roma.
That's exactly Trinidad Tobago, and they've held on. They've won the game.
See the exuberance of youth out here, and sometimes we don't make the best of decisions because we want to do things too well. But on the other hand, I think the fans enjoyed it, and that's what we wanted to do. We wanted to give a good version of ourselves.
1,000 plus here in Philadelphia are ecstatic.
Need to go into that next qualifier.
Feel confident about the game coming up in September?
I've always felt confident with this bunch.